Money to collection. That's why I'm selling it on the boat. They should be have inside the market. They say that we should pay money, and we don't have money because of this COVID-19. So they now save us from inside market. They pursue us. So we come road here to manage.
I don't fear. Yes, I don't fear because this place where I say they dangerous. So my pass now the part now my chain now I won't come for it. I know say this place is danger.
The market, the road is very rough, but I just like the market because things are very cheap. But if the government can help us to expand the place, it will be very nice. I love the market because I'm coming from a long way, from Suleja to this side. I saw my market before I came here, but things are much cheaper here. But the road, you understand, it does somehow rough.
This project, we failed to complete in 3 years, but we are doing it in phases. Phase 1, 2, 3, and 4. The phase 1 of the project, we want to complete it by March this year. And the phase 1, we expect to accommodate the existing Mandela market. So they are relocating to this place. When they relocate, we continue doing the other phases. When you go down, you will see already their own provision, we provide almost about 800 stock.
On my first tenure, we have tried our best to see how we can tackle that situation. That is the situation of congestion on that road, most especially on Thursdays, that is on market days, where you will find out most of the traders in that market come on the roadside to put their goods there, and that causes a lot of traffic. It's a well-known market, it's a very popular market. A lot of people from various states do attend that Thursday market. We've been planning to see how we can relocate that market from that highway, because the market is very close to the highway. We have proposed to the state government, we have wrote to the state government so many times. But later on, there's a company, a developer, that have interest to build a new market, because we have a land where we're going to build the new market of Mandela. And agreement was signed between a developer, the state government, and also the local government for the construction of the new market on PPP arrangement, public-private partnership. And that project had been on for about 2 years now, getting to 2 years. But the contractor is yet to complete the phase one before we can relocate the market to the new market, so that we'll stop having that challenges of traffic at the highway there in Mandela. The developer promised some months back that by February this year, is going to finish the phase one so that we can be able to move the market to the new market to avoid future occurrence of any kind of accident on the highway.